So hello everybody, this is Matthias from White Corals Germany, and today we are here at Orlando, Florida at World White Corals, and behind me is one of the most amazing reef tanks I've ever seen. It's Bobby from World White Corals.
Yeah.
Hi Bobby.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Good. So could you just explain us a little bit about this amazing show tank?
Yeah, this is our 500-gallon display. It's mostly Acropora-dominated. We do have some monoporas, we do have some zoanthids, some LPS in here. We light it by Radion's Gen 4 Pros and T5 supplements. We have a sump on here that's just a basic sump. We don't run a refugium. We have a 13-year-old protein skimmer. I mean, it's old. It's really old.
Still works.
You know, still does a job. Bare bottom, MP60s and 40s for flow. Lots of flow through this.
Why do you use bare bottom?
With all the flow that we put through this tank, the sand would be pushed off in the corners and just wouldn't make sense.
And do you do regular water changes?
Regular water changes, 15%.
15% a week, okay. That's quite a lot.
It's a full shape.
Okay. And how long have you been collecting all these corals?
Worldwide's been in business. 11 years.
How many years?
Should be 12 coming up real soon.
Okay. And may I ask about the nitrate and phosphate values?
Yeah, nitrates, like to kind of balance it around 20 parts per million.
Okay.
Phosphates, you know, we're not too concerned until it hits 0.1, and then we get on it with some Brightwell phosphate.
Okay. And is feeding, in your opinion, is it an important part of feeding corals?
It's a very important part, because we notice when we don't feed as much, our nitrates start to fall rapidly, and our corals start turning a pale color. So we like to feed regularly. We have a timer that we set for an hour. It's a little egg timer.
Oh, really?
And when it goes off, you know, one of our employees will come around and put a little bit of food in the tank.
Yeah, but you can see the results speaks for itself. Okay. So, thank you, Bobby, for the time.
Thank you, guys.
Nice to meet you.